Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel DataBox. So today I will show you how to activate developer option in your Xiaomi Redmi Android mobile. And this method almost works for all Redmi devices, but if you have the Android P operating system, and sometimes the setting location is may be different by based on your operating system. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Redmi mobile settings. Now in the settings section, you can go to about phone and the first option, and then it shows me Android mobile related informations like device name, MIUI version, Android version. So it shows lots of details, but in this section you can continuously press 4 times for MIUI version option and the 4th one. And in bottom it shows you are now a developer, which means that this option is successfully activated. Then how to check it if this option is enabled or not? So just go back to settings main menu, and in the settings section you can locate additional settings and then click to open it. So here you can scroll down. So and then you can see this developer option is successfully activated and it is placed followed by enterprise mode option. So otherwise, if you not like this developer option feature, then how to disable it? So just go back to settings main menu. Now in the settings section, you can go to apps category and then click to open it. So here it shows some options, but you can go to manage apps and the second one. So here it shows my entire install applications, but you can locate settings application and then click to open it. So now you can select storage and the first option. So and then click to clear that setting application data by simply press clear data option, and it is placed at the bottom, and then select clear all data. So you can click to OK, but unfortunately my setting application is automatically closed. So anyway, once this clear data process is completed, now one more time I try to check it if this developer option is disabled or not. So once again open your settings main menu and then go to additional settings. So here you can scroll down. So finally you can see this developer option is successfully removed from the settings menu. So this is the way you can easily enable or disable this developer option by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel DataBox, and thanks for watching.